This is about 45 minutes after the initial damage. We got water dripping from the first floor down to the basement. I turned off the sump pump, and so the floor is now flooded. The sump pump can't put any more back into the sewage line. Taking pictures. It looks like it rained on the from the first floor onto our furnace and onto the water heater, getting pretty much everything wet within the immediate area, dripping out of vents, and cold air returns.